We live in symbiosis with the forest, and no one can uproot forest land. Therefore, I call upon all the tribal to be united. We stand united.
Yay!
I'll be reading Psalm 140. May this be our prayer. Rescue us, O Lord,
and for those who say
from evil land, protect us from the man of violence, who devise evil plans.
Everybody is involved
in their heart and stare at the war every day.
Because there are people who are
they
suffering
make
right now,
their tongue as soft as a serpent. The poisons of a fiber
that is
ease on your lips.
Need to keep saying,
give me, O Lord,
need to be careful.
From the hands of the wicked, protect us from men of violence who plan to trick our feet. Black men have hidden a snare for us. They have spread out and caught their net and have set bread for us along my path. O Lord, I pray, you are our God. Hear, O Lord, our cry for mercy. O sovereign Lord, my strong deliverer, who seals my hand in the day of the battle. Lord, we call upon you.
Always remember.
May your Holy Spirit be with us.
Bind Russian oil, by bind Russian
and protect us from all who persecute us. In Jesus' name I pray.
Amen.
In Ukraine. With their invasion,
say, maybe we might, if there is anybody who wants to say something, this is an open platform.
Російської водки, кожна літра російської нафти вбиває дитину, жінку або дорослу.